10 years ago, in this slum outside the Union Carbide factory at Bhopal, I was sickened by the stench of rotting flesh. But what made me sick at heart was the knowledge that this disaster had been caused by industrialists who put costs before caution and politicians who put power before principles. And what have I seen over the last 10 years? Industrialists trying to wriggle out of their responsibilities, politicians who treated the gas victims as their pawns, the rich nations of the world shedding crocodile tears and then getting on with business as usual.
We all suffer for what we've done. We'll pay no mind, but we're all guilty. We're created.